at night. It don't even matter what time it is.
Hello YouTube, it's your boy Cino, and I'm back again with another video. This time I'm gonna make a new serious story about soccer and what's going on. I know I've been gone, but I'm gonna try to take this shit seriously now, because I mean the people that subscribe to my channel are actually watching my stuff, so I appreciate you guys. So let's get right to the video. So the title of the video is Frankie de Jong versus Barcelona. You know, it's a really not even complicated topic. It's just that Barcelona is not telling the truth to the media and to their fans. Barcelona owes Frankie de Jong money. They owe him money from his salary. If I'm not mistaken, last time I checked, I think Fabrizio posted a story about saying that Barcelona owes like around $17 million worth of salary to Frankie de Jong, and they don't want to pay that. They don't want to pay Frankie de Jong $17 million, and Barcelona's putting out statements saying that that is a salary that the player doesn't want to lower the salary. Just today, right now, before I make this video, Frankie de Jong has offered himself to lower his salary in order for him to get paid. Frankie de Jong has no problem leaving to Manchester United, and now Chelsea's on the run for them not to get signed. The thing is, he doesn't want to leave. Sorry, I'm kind of sick. The thing is, he doesn't want to leave because Barcelona owes him money. If Barca pays the salary that they owe him, then Frankie will leave. But Barcelona and Laporta, they don't want to pay him that money because it's $17 million. We all know Barcelona has a financial crisis right now. They just sold 20% of their TV rights to a company to televise their stuff. So, and that's how they got funds. And I know Laporta has been getting loans and working with other banks. So, and this is not coming from me. This is not coming from public statements that have been proven. So I don't know how Barca is getting all this money, man, because they're on debt. Like, they have a $1 billion worth of debt, man. How the hell are they gonna pay all that? And they're buying players, man. They bought Rafinha. Who else did they bought? Lewandowski. And who else is? Because a lot of players came in for free, because they were free agents. So yeah, so that's the problem, man. Barcelona owes Frankie de Jong $17 million worth of salary, and they don't want to pay. And if they don't, and that's why Frankie de Jong's gonna leave. And if they don't pay, then Frankie won't leave. Cause I mean, he needs to get his money, man. Cause what they're trying to do is sell him without paying his debt. You know, that's why he was linked up to Manchester United. Everything settled down for them to close, but since Barcelona doesn't want to pay his debt, then Frankie's not leaving. It's gonna be ended up being like a situation with Umtiti, that they were mad at him because he got injured, and then after that they were paying him every month, and then they wanted him to cut his salary, and right now he's not even playing. So I don't know, man. Honestly, Barcelona are doing some shady business, and let's see what happens. But I mean, even though I'm a Madrid fan, it's not fair. They should pay Frankie de Jong the money that he's owed, and make something bad once they sell him. But they want to make profit so they could pay the debt that they have and not pay Frankie. So let me know what you guys think about the situation of Barcelona not telling the truth. Do you think Frankie de Jong should get paid, or should Barca sell him without him getting paid? Please let me know. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. Peace out.